Oh, it's the nurse. She's studying for the exam. By the way, I have a new medicine ready. Yes. Head over immediately. This is what I wanted to do. Because I wanted to see if my guts is of a decent magnitude.
I have something.
To take on the new drug. You want to ever study the correlation between the rise in temperature and weirdos? So it's just a clinical trial. Yeah, you called me here. Help new medicine. Could you come to the back? Yay! What are you gonna do? You hang out with Takemi? Hang out with her.
Please head to the exam room.
In that case, I'm going to start setting up. I'll go wait in the examination room. I'm gonna walk around, so let me know when you're ready to leave. I would love if somewhere in like each frame, like or each setting, you could see like Morgana hiding. Made various adjustments to the previous drug based on the trial results. Alright, drink it up. Powerful taste, both sour and bitter, overwhelms me. It smells terrible. I'm having a hard time breathing. I just blacked out. your reaction to it is absolutely perfect. Feel a bit dazed? Make some special components. Okay, let's take your temperature and blood pressure. I'm also gonna draw some blood. I want to perform a few motor skill tests, but those might be too much to ask of you right now. Anyway, since the final stages, it should stabilize the fundamental formula. Oh, so you are here.
What?
I'm in the middle of an examination. I told you before, officer, if you want to investigate me, you need to show me a warrant. I'm here because we received a report. I'll need to see a detailed statement of medical expenses and full medical records. I bet you didn't have enough time to hide incriminating documents, huh? Must be under the orders of the medical chief of staff. Here you go. Huh? Kid here is my only patient today. If you're asking for his medical expenses, I'm guessing I'm under suspicion of improper billing. But without a receipt, I'd say that we've been sent on a wild goose chase. What's going on here? You're being manipulated. That report is fictitious. Nothing but an attempt to harass me. What? Hey, you, what are you doing here? You have to be sick. Are you up to something illegal? I have a bad heart. We're on a date. I know my rights, dude. You have a warrant for disclosure, officer. If not, I'd be happy to report this. Is there anything else? As you can see, I'm pretty busy here. Fine. You're infuriating, but you know that. I'd expect nothing else from the plague. I'm so over this. The plague?
Oh.
Yeah. And could you not say that in front of me? It's a sore subject. Something to worry about. I'm sure it was my former superior who made that false report. You eavesdropped on a recreation the other day, remember? You were just trying to put pressure on me by having the police investigate me in my practice. Why does he hate you?
By the way.
Anyway, I need to draw some blood. There'll be some mild anemia, but only temporary, so you'll be fine. Part of our deal, remember? Yes. Guess I have no choice. I like kids who listen to the superiors. Enjoy your medicine. Hooray! Hooray! Death
right.
Rank increased. I had forgotten about that. I'm going to draw... Okay, never mind. I saw something weird with my waveform audio. I had to take a second look at it. Anywho! Go to draw more blood than usual, since you're healthy and all. I'm only kidding. Please lie down. You can go home once I'm done. Alright. Cooperating to increase my guts. Yes. I am bold. Still dumb, but
care.
I'm bold.
Hey.
Here's the key to this place. You lock up from now on. Can't keep waiting for you to come home. Don't start any fires, okay? Gotcha, Papa Sakura. Now leave Young and Jai at night.
Hey!
You want to go now that we're allowed to? Come to think of it, should we? Yeah. Okay, so it's over yonder way, Central Street, and we will see the people that
I can feel it.
Ooh. Neat. I am going to get every one of these. Because why not?
I can feel it.
Hey, Shibuyans. Come check this out. What's up, dude? Hey, man. Thanks for giving me the time of day. Everyone avoids me because Japanese is pretty rough, but I'm just trying to promote this bar, you know? You're just a kid, though. Can't let you in. Sorry, man.
I have something.
Okay. See?
Somewhere.
It's worth being a decent human to other people. That dude.
Focus. I have something.
Ooh. You again? You gotta try to sell me something weird again.
Hey.
Don't forget. Don't freak out. Just ask him. Guess if I had dauntless guts.
Huh?
Gotta buy something.
Okay. Sounds good.
Damn it.
Come again.
Fine. We'll get out of here. Need to become more bold, but after my intelligence. Because it's not going to matter that much. Higher education, higher intelligence, better you do on your tests. Yes.
Now listen up.
You won't have much time for studying when you go out into the world, so study while you can. Study.
Make sure you close
right.
Up.
Head home. Night night. Don't eat bag bugs, bye.
Hey, hey.
I probably was picking the easy ones.
What are your thoughts?
Seems we're gonna get a lot of studying done. Hooray!
All right.
Gonna be the death of me. Need to return the DVDs. Cause that's not gonna happen. Do you believe in the Phantom Thieves? Order 3. Played too many games. If so, wanna meet him? No, you don't. A little to the right, I can't see the screen. For today's train news, today's headlines are volleyball, yes. Pollen warning. Hot spots of Tokyo. Again, people know that Morgan is here because of all the meowing.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. You got exams starting on Wednesday. Don't tell me.
Open
forgot.
Your textbooks.
Anyway, we're going to be talking about the tale of bamboo cutting. Let's theorize it's the oldest story in Japan. For some, it's the oldest science fiction. If you ask me, it's the oldest story in Japan about a terrible woman. When Princess Kyoga gives her suitors absurd tasks, demands fancy gifts, and then runs off to the moon. Some men lose their fortunes, some are humiliated, and some even get serious wounds or go blind. Women like Princess Kyoga actually show up in a lot of stories from around the world. Now then, McFoot Badcoon.
Do you know the answer?
People generally call a woman who has a charm. Sometimes these men, what do you call? Elizabeth. Femme fatale.
Exactly.
Hooray! Elizabeth being from Persona 3, and wow. Just gonna say that. More of the Fae and Arthurian legend about Queen Salome from the Black. Not to mention the wild, seductive dancer of the opera, Carmen.
Does
she need the answer? Yeah!
Nice.
Feel smarter!
Going.
Just warn you that exams aren't easy, so you can pass them without a single line of grammar. Take your time and make sure you're interested in the material, okay? You heard her. You rough being a student. Well, you have nothing to lose from studying, so give it all you got. Can I study with my peeps?
None of these posts are any good. Everyone's just bitching about their parents or their boyfriends. Mm-hmm. There ain't even a hint of a hint about a new palace.
We can't get everything online. Finding a post with a name and location
is
a lot.
Guess we just gotta find one ourselves then.
Yep.
Are you seriously suggesting we look for a target that even the police have overlooked?
Yep.
Yeah, you're right. We should probably just hold off till exams are done with, huh? We can wait and see for a little longer, then worry about coming up empty-handed if it happens.
Sup, dude?
Oh.
Sup, dudette?
This place is off-limits, you know.
Kodo, what are you doing?
We'll get out of here once we're done chatting. Anyways, what's Miss Council President want with us?
The troublemaker, the girl of rumor, and the infamous transfer student.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting combination.
You want to join our group? We have cool outfits.
Great way to start a conversation.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, it seems as though you got to know Mr. Kamoshida pretty well.
Who?
Are you playing dumb with me?
No, I assure you, there is no playing dumb here. I am as dumb as a box of rocks.
Hmm. I heard Mr. Kamoshida used a volleyball team member to spread details of your past record. Don't you hate him? Mr. Kamoshida, I mean.
No.
What's all this about? My friend here's an upstanding guy.
Yes, I am.
I don't mean to offend. Many students have been shaken up by what happened with Mr. Kamoshida. The rumors about that odd calling card-esque posting aren't going away either.
So, she knows.
I didn't expect someone like you would care about that tactless stuff, Nijima-senpai.
I don't know that it was tactless. Anyways, we done here? We can't leave if you keep talking to us.
Very good point.
Please try to understand my position, being forced to deal with this horseplay.
Whose fault is that?
Horseplay? Ah, yes, by the way. It's been decided that this place will be closed off due to the incident.
Oh, fuck you.
I heard some people are coming up here without permission, after all. I'm sorry to have interrupted you.
What was that about?
She's onto us.
Yep.
That girl seems rather sharp. We should be cautious of her.
She really pisses me off.
Be careful, dude. You are our one that's going to slip if there's going to be anybody.
That reminds me. Study hard. Especially you, Ryuji. There are bound to be traps that will need to be solved with brains. Keep in mind that everything you do in your daily life has an impact on your abilities.
Oh, wow.
True. Studying won't be so bad if we just think of it as helping us prepare to be phantom thieves.
I guess you got a point.
Let's group study.
It's just so lame. I was all fired up about helping people, not about studying.
Well, I do have somewhere interesting to show you beforehand. You guys did originally promise to help me out with my mission, after all.
You have a new place for us to hang at?
Mission?
Follow me.
Oh, are we going to finally find out more about Morgana's, like... Because she mentioned... Mementos.
What are you bringing us here for?
Just do as I told you.
Alright, I've got the Phantom Aficionado website up. Now what?
Look for a post with a full name in it.
I already said, there's no info on any big shots, don't you remember? But man, people actually go put someone's real name on here. That's some scary shit.
Won't listen to what I say. No, wait, there's no name on this one.
Someone's bad-mouthing me in online chat rooms. This one's got a name.
Ignore those. Aren't there any posts about more serious trouble?
You gotta scroll through all the shit.
I don't know what to do about my ex who's stalking me. His name is Natsuhiko Nakanohara.
Okay.
It says he's a teller at City Hall.
A government worker stalking someone?
That should be a suitable target.
Yes.
Alright. Now get the meta-nav ready.
Ooh.
We're just gonna jump right into a palace? Fine by me.
Hey! What happened to all that talk of unanimous decision? What do you think we should do?
Let's go. Let's
That's what I'm talking.
Just jump into
okay,
this.
Okay then, let's go.
We need a name and a place, right? So the name is...
Actually, we don't need a location this time. Just enter exactly what I say.
Okay.
The keyword is... Mementos.
Huh? What are you trying to pull?
Just listen to me. It should work.
Well,
I think.
They haven't been wrong so far.
Jeez, that again? Mementos, was it?
Candidate found.
We got a hit?
Just as I thought.
Okay. I am still questioning how Morgana knows all of this just
Everyone
by happenstance.
Disappeared. It kind of feels like I'm walking on air.
Is this that Nakanohara guy's palace?
That's half right, but half wrong.
This is just a lead up to it.
This is a type of palace, but it's different from the normal ones. Come on, let's head down. The shadows here lurk underground.
Yay.
I don't quite understand why. It may be because they're drawn to something.
Oh.
Underground? How are we going to get there?
How?
Subway?
You use it every day on your way to school. Follow me.
Wait up, cat.
Oh, it's going to be such a shame when they get their human form back. I won't have Backpack Cat anymore.
What is this place?
Mini dungeon.
Wait, our clothes changed?
The shadows know we're here?
Yep.
Since the moment we stepped in.
You should have told us.
We're still safe right here. I've come to investigate a number of times. Shadows never come up to this floor. But
Interesting.
It's a different story once you go down. This place is simply teeming with them.
So can I explore this?
More importantly, what is this Mementos?
Yeah.
It's about time you start explaining.
Thank you.
Mementos is everyone's palace.
Huh? What do you mean everyone?
Is this the hub world?
A palace as grand as the previous castle only forms when a person's wishes are extremely distorted. So instead of many individual palaces, the general public has one gigantic shared palace.
Oh.
That's where we are now. Mementos.
Interesting.
Now that you mention it, this place feels a bit different from
Yeah,
Palashita's
I can see all
palace.
The red veiny things all over.
When you say shared, you mean they're all put together? Even though they're just strangers?
Yep.
Think of it as the collective unconscious. No,
that's a good way to put it.
You wouldn't understand that.
Hey.
So what you're saying is, using this place, we can even change the hearts of people who don't have a palace?
Correct.
Hmm.
The steps to do so are slightly different, though.
But this place looks pretty huge. Are we gonna be able to get around just by walking?
Huh. Am I gonna get a vehicle of some sort?
It seems the time has finally come.
Hmm.
Morgana! Transform!
Oh.
Come now, Panther.
A car?
No way!
This comes from the way cognition materializes in the metaverse. Plus a bit of extra training. It's not dissimilar to how you
My jaw has just dropped.
Turning into a car is totally different than our clothes changing.
For some reason, cats turning into buses is an extremely widespread cognition among the general public.
What?
Why a bus, though?
No idea.
Wait, why didn't you do this at the castle?
I would have if I could, but that castle was cramped. There were tons of stairs, and
yeah.
No way this fits on top of a chandelier.
Hey, Skull! Ladies first!
Stop pulling me! Oh, that's dangerous!
Panther, please be gentle!
All aboard! Let's go!
This is interesting.
Why are you all just sitting back there? I'm a car, remember? I'm not going anywhere unless someone drives me.
You can't drive yourself?
Do you know how to drive?
Yes. Time to bust my moves.
Safety first, okay? You'd better not smash up my beautiful face. You hear me? All right,
so naturally,
we'll leave the driving
do.
To you.
Okay, let's drive.
Now start the engine. You can't drive if it's not running.
All right, but what's that static doing over there?
Where's the key to this thing?
Why would you need a key? There's a switch just down next to the steering wheel.
Okay.
That tickles. Lower. Lower. Oh, there. That feels so good.
Is that Burren I hear? Oh, what a creepy ass car.
Don't underestimate my meowdery engine. We're going full throttle. It's time to fly.
Also, just throwing out, we still have to take the down escalator. Okay. So this is the central dungeon that we explore. Whoa. I guess it'd be strange driving along the tracks in the real world. Anyway, Nakamura is somewhere here, right? Most likely in a segment of its own creation. Don't worry, it won't be the size of a palace. Okay. No idea. But strong distortions would be pretty obvious by the clue. So we will wander around until we for it then. My goddamn hand. Yes, unless one of us had a marauder's map on us. Which I so happen to have. You know, just booped him in the face. Ew. No, get the fuck out of here. Okay. Infected with freeze. I like the sound of that. Okay, cool.
Let's do this. One enemy remaining. This is the last one.
Okay.
All right.
Technical.
Yeah.
I like the technical, you know, when it actually works for me and not against me.
All right.
That was easy.
I can see it.
Oh, boy. I just straight up random over.
Now's our chance to strike. Go!
You just look like boogers, man. I hate to tell you that. Big old pile of booze. Disgusting.
What did you think? Graceful? Stylish?
All of the above.
A spectacular victory!
Alright, okay. That's right.
No match for me.
Gimme. Robust apron. Interesting. I need the defense more than that plus magic. For now and yet.
Okay.
I'm not gonna question it. Nope.
Let's deal with him before there's more trouble.
Focus.
Okay, he's not giving up. I admire determination, dude, but it's annoying. Oh, we got this. They can't stand up to your mighty wit. Morgana has just been kicking ass here. They can only run into those slime monsters.
A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
My sentiments exactly.
Now's our chance to strike. Go!
Alright, so this is just a breeze right now.
Zoro,
Sorry. I realized there was a pun halfway through that sentence.
You all deserve better than that.
But puns are puns.
We're done here. Let's go.
I saw like a guide for pun making. It was, first rule was always believe that your puns are funny, despite the fact that no puns are funny. But the more you commit to it, the all better right. The pun is.
Shadow defeated.
Hole.
That was easy, huh?
Copper.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good inside.
Hopefully.
Oh.
Slot. We got lock picks. Yeah, I'm going to need to stockpile these. Doesn't this just look like a treat?
Whoa!
This is the place. I sent the target up ahead. You ready, Joker? Give me a few. Can I save here?
Yeah.
Nope.
Let's do this.
Charge headfirst into battle. Hey, something's there. This would be Nakamura. Nakahona. I don't know. Don't know how much of evil he's done, but we have to do something if he's bothering other people. We'll go talk to him. Maybe we can, you know, just reason with him. Maybe if I had, like, higher intelligence or proficiency.
Who are you?
Are you that stalker? Haven't you ever stopped to consider how your ex feels?
She's my property. I can do whatever I want with her. It's not like she didn't treat me like a plaything. What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you. What a load of crap.
We're an eye for an eye makes the whole world like blind. You.
There are millions of people far worse than me. What about Marame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Oh.
Marame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
We have a name now, though.
Get ready. Here he comes.
What a derpy-looking motherfucker. Just look at him. Doesn't have a care in the world.
Too late to back out.
Okay. Do I have... No, I do not. Let's see if we can do anything about this.
Persona.
Nope.
Screw you,
Persona. There. Persona.
Yeah. There we go.
Nice going, Skull.
Yeah. Do this one.
Not over yet. A smash hit. Joker, that was cool. How could they resist?
God damn it. Okay, we finally did it. Whew.
Yeah, with this power.
And yes, I use his Nagi. I died twice. I'm like, nope, not going this recording.
Hell yeah!
Hooray! I can start buffing people now. I was wrong. Please forgive me. That evil teacher used me, then threw me out on the street. Evil teacher? Huh? Could it be that Matarambe he was talking about? Yeah, I just didn't want anyone to throw me out again. So, some selfish bastard was taking your suffer too. Still, you shouldn't have dragged an unrelated woman into your mess. Yes, I know that. Put an end to my love for her. Hey, you guys change people's hearts, right? In that case, won't you change Madarame's heart before more fall victim to him? What an unlikely lead for a place. It's that shiny thing. It's a bud of treasure. Had we left it be, it may have blossomed into a palace. Okay. Joker, this will make a perfect reward. Attachment pearl. Ooh, I do have a request system. Most likely.
Oh.
But how are we supposed to know if it succeeded? Maybe post the dude's name online, so if it really does change, she'll probably comment again. You have a point. Either way, training against shadows down here is the best. Great prep for our next target. It's also nice to be able to give courage to people who read the posts online. On top of that, we can sell whatever treasure we get for some cold, hard cash.
Dude!
Sounds like things are going pretty great for us. Alright, we did it.
Hey!
Hold on. There's somewhere I want to show you guys before we leave. There's more? Don't worry, it won't take long. Will you fast travel us there?
Well then.
I'm gonna leave this room first. Gotcha. Into the abyss. Yes, let's leave. Oh, probably gonna show me to that room that just had the monolith looking thing. It. Maps, yes. This would hold no. Ooh.
For nice. Real?
This is confused cognition of people. Constantly shifting. Even so, our destiny should be pretty close. Count on you, Joker. Please let Morgana go first.
Stay on guard.
That's fine.
Help me. There.
There we go.
Cool, Joker.
Come. Ravage them.
Goals. And get the last slime monster.
There.
Disgusting.
Looking cool, Joker.
Wait, no, shoot. How about we make a deal? One item. Double fruit. Hooray! If only this were One Piece. The devil fruits would give me such powers.
Okay. Right,
so. Is this the place? Nope. Sorry, that's just fun to do. Just randomly fucking run over a shadow.
Now's our chance to strike! Go! Stay focused!
Come on, this is just rinse and repeat at this point, people. Although, this is essentially how it has to be. They get a turn, they can do some serious damage to me.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay, so it is more beneficial to kill them all. Instead of just talking. Thing copper.
Spotted us.
Alright, so I'm gonna come back whenever I get to wherever they want us to go.
Pretty strong.
Too
weak. you have any skills that'll hit its weakness. Persona!
Shut your mouth. We all did great, huh?
Yeah! Victory!
Okay. See it.
They were too weak to bother with.
Okay, we got to wherever we need to. A train. Ooh.
Hey!
Train's totally running. Of course they are. We're in the subway, you know. But this place was a palace. Maybe this is how the public views this place. I don't know.
No.
Get that. You sure we're cool running around on these tracks? Should be fine as long as we're on the same ones, I think. I'm no train expert. Gotta be kidding me.
Let's go.
Ooh, so it is right down yonder way. Area 1, Area 2, and...
This way!
I like how this looks. It's menacing. Interesting. What is this place? It's kind of creepy. A dead end at that. Why doesn't it even exist? Now hold on, just watch. This is likely not an ordinary wall. My hunch is correct. Huh. Interesting. New area has been confirmed in the depths. Updating guidance information.
Nice!
See? Just as I thought. What do you mean? The wall wouldn't budge when I came here by myself before. But it'd be weird for the deepest part of the Mementos to be some normal place like this, wouldn't it?
I see.
Are you thinking there's gotta be more? Yeah, now that Kamoshida's palace is gone and people are actually starting to talk about us, I knew something had changed down here. Okay, so you want us to get more power for the Memento world, so that way we can just transfer and look everything down here in hopes to find your body as well. I get it.
Mementos, huh? Still don't really get that place. Oh, and what was that wall thing we saw at the end?
It was a barrier.
I'm not entirely sure. But it blocked us from going in past a certain depth. If Mementos is the public's palace, though, it might be affected by the general public's belief in us.
So the higher it is, the better and farther
we
can go.
Why do you know so much about it, Morgana?
Yeah.
My memories are a little foggy in that regard. However, I need to know what lies in the depths of Mementos, no matter what.
Okay.
No matter what?
Mementos is not just everyone's palace. It's the source of all palaces. It used to be that palaces like Kamoshida's with one ruler simply didn't exist. So if we can do something about the greatest cause of distortions,
ooh.
I'm certain my appearance will...
You wanted someone to save you too.
Yep.
I just needed pawns.
Right.
I see. So that's why you came poking your nose around with us.
I'll help you. I hope you can regain what you've lost.
Mm-hmm.
I'll... be relying on you guys.
It's not too hard to trust
By
people.
By the way, Morgana, are you
yes.
a boy? Or might you be a girl?
Please. Could it be a car? Could it be a car?
That is a possibility.
I wish I could deny it, but I just can't be sure.
Why not?
Are you going to give us an answer?
In any case, of course I'm male.
Okay. You don't
what
know.
Is it? No, it's nothing.
You don't
We're done
know.
Talking about that.
Oh.
Anyway, we now know Morgana. That we can perform minor changes of heart in Mementos. If we come across any eye-catching leads, it may be worth dealing with them for a bit of combat practice.
Right.
There weren't any other outstanding ones, though.
At least not for right
now.
We'll
get tons of them if we can change someone famous and make the Phantom Thieves well known. The big fish are our main targets, after all.
A name.
First, you need to find a way to get through your exams.
Yes, that is very true.
I gotta study.
Now go to Memento. It's where you change the hearts of petty criminals who do not have their own palaces. Gotcha. Yeah, he knows. Ooh, who's calling? Man, the Nakamura has a piece of cake. If we can take got a big target, we're going to get really famous. Yeah, the people don't know who we are. How are we going to give them any courage? Are you sure, Ryuji? Am I wrong? I don't necessarily think that you're wrong. But we should be doing things if we don't have a reason like Kamoshida. We should be sticking our nose on other people's business. I don't know, man. If someone's in trouble, it's only natural to want to help them out. I mean, I agree with that. I guess I'm glad we were able to solve this stalker case. I just want to help people. Same goes for me. Yeah. So he'll do our research, which I don't really know how I feel about that.
What's up?
Is there anything you want to know? I can tell you.
Hey.
Fine. But you know what? I'm gonna end the episode here. Yeah, another new thing that we can spend our time with in this game, so it just, I'm so happy it's close to actually letting me play the full game. Almost free reign. Anyhow, thank you guys for watching. As always, don't be afraid to make some noise down in the comment section below. Let me know what I should keep my eyes open for, and just, something's really convoluted. Please, enlighten me. As you are no doubt aware, I am not necessarily an intelligent man. Anyhow, guys, thanks for staying weird.